This is part 2 of lesson 3, and this is going to be the second video on vocabulary. So part 2B. Part 2B. So these words are continuation. In this lesson, there are many new vocabulary words. You need to know them all. Even though it may take more time, you need to know them. The words are all ma'rifa. It has alif lam. These words can also be in the nakira form, but I chose to give it to you in the ma'rifa form, ma'rifatu form, because that's how it is in the book. So, al-abu, al-abu, father, al-ummu, al-ummu, mother, al-babu, al-babu, door, al-jannatu, al-jannatu, paradise, al-wajhu, al-wajhu, face, the body part, face, al-himaru, الحمار donkey الخبز الخبز bread العين 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 is the eye. You have two eyes on your face. العين can also mean a spring in which water gushes forth, but in this book العين they need it, they're trying to use it to represent the body part. الغداء الغداء, which is lunch. الصديق الصديق, friend. Notice I'm pronouncing the dhammas at the end. You need to pronounce it in this book and in the second book until you perfect the concept of grammar and the different case forms. Al-famu, al-famu, mouth. Al-qamaru, al-qamaru, moon. Al-kalbu, al-kalbu, dog. Al-hawa'u, al-hawa'u. Al-hawa is the air that you breathe in. Al-Qur'anu, al-Qur'anu. Al-Qur'an is the book of Allah. Notice that there's a sukun on the ra. Notice that this is a hamza being stretched. Anu, anu, al-Qur'anu. So if you take a hamza, you stretch it, you can also represent this like an alif with a mad on it. So that's actually a hamza being stretched. So it gives you the sound. Al-Qur'anu. Al-Yadu. Al-Yadu. Hand. Hand. Al-Thawbu. Al-Thawbu. Al-Thawb that you may wear. Al-Zahabu. Al-Zahabu. Gold. Al-Zahratu. Al-Zahratu. Flower. Like a beautiful flower in the garden. Al-Salatu. Al-Salatu. Like the five daily salawat. As-samaku. As-samaku is fish. As-shamsu. As-shamsu, the sun. As-sadru. As-sadru. As-sadru means the chest. Like the body part, the chest. Ad-daifu. Ad-daifu means the guest. Like a guest that comes to your house. Al-ka'batu. Al-Ka'batu is the Kaaba that is in Mecca. Al-Dhahru, al-Dhahru means the back. The back, like the back of someone, the body part. Al-Lahm, al-Lahmu, which means meat, like beef, goat, camel meat. These are all Lahm, different types of meat. Al-Daftaru. Al-daftaru, which is a notebook or notebook. Al-akhu, al-akhu, brother. Al-rasulu, al-rasulu, messenger.